are a fan of science and graphic novels, the science comic series is for you. This is Dinosaurs, the first book in the series. Each book focuses on a different science concept in that graphic novel format. So they are filled with illustrations and captions that talk about whatever the topic is of that book. The Dinosaurs book approaches this concept a little differently than many other nonfiction dinosaur books. It does not include pictures and descriptions of specific species of dinosaurs. Instead, it talks about how humans discovered dinosaurs. So it talks about how ancient civilizations, many of their mythological creatures like dragons and griffins and sphinxes, may have been created because people found skeletons of dinosaurs and couldn't explain what they were. The book has illustrations showing how scientists originally imagined dinosaurs to look based on pieces of skeletons that they found. It also talks about the evolution of dinosaurs and how birds are most likely descendants of dinosaurs, and dinosaurs were most likely covered in feathers, not scales, which creates a different picture when you think of movies like Jurassic Park or Jurassic World. If you're into science and you like comics, definitely check out the Science Comics series.